Let's personalize your ClassPoint gamification by customizing levels. Participants can unlock up to 10 level badges by collecting stars through in-class activities, interactive questions, and more. These level badges are displayed in the My Class window next to their name, and participants can see their badge on their device. As participants earn stars during your presentation, their stars will add up and unlock them new level badges. But you as the teacher get to set the rules for how many stars are needed before students can level up to a new badge. To customize your levels, go into Settings. Click the Gamification section and Edit Levels. Adjust the number of levels by deleting any unwanted ones. You can add any levels back to reach the maximum 10. After you decide your number of levels, adjust the number of stars needed to reach that level. When you're happy with your levels, hit Save. This level customization will be applied for all your classes and presentations. To view the levels that your participants have earned so far, view your class in the class list. Their current level will appear next to their name. It will not affect any stars already earned, but it will adjust your participants' current levels. Wonderful! Time to level up your classroom.